just broke the deadlock again. The 6 minutes. Mark Hatley's header cleared by Brian Martin, but straight to Ian Ferguson. But Motherwell responded in the best possible fashion. Paul McGrillin crossed, and substitute Dougie Arnott beat Colin Scott. That was in the 77th minute. 3 minutes later, Presley gave the ball away to Kirk. The striker ran in on goal. His shot was saved, but Arnott was there to head the rebound into the net. A good night for Motherwell and a great week for Rob McKinnon, who on Monday got his first international call-up.